20 years ago, an African named Roger Miller celebrated a goal in a way no one else ever had before, by dancing. And goal celebrations changed forever. Right there and then, he set everyone free. That simple dance snowballed into this uncontrollable madness where fans and players just let go. Because on that day, this man showed the whole world not just how to celebrate, but how to live.